A private school in southwest Austin went on lockdown this afternoon while police searched for people with guns. The Regents School took precautions after Austin police received a report about people with weapons in the area. Police took one person into custody, and the school lifted the lockdown by 3 o'clock this afternoon. They did cancel after-school activities just as a precaution.